Hey guys, this is Tony Eason here, and I just wanted to show you guys what I bought. I bought a Thermaltake 140mm fans that I'm gonna put in the top end of my gaming PC. And this right here is the old ones that were in there. These are Coolermasters, the ones that I bought with when I put the system together. These are what I bought. And these are okay and they're quiet, but what I didn't like about them is that they started to rattle, and then I thought maybe that it was just unbalanced, but come to find out that it's inside here, and then I just didn't want to fart around with it. I took the fan off and then cleaned it. It helps a little bit, but you know, I'd rather get something that's a little bit slower and a little bit more quiet. So that's what I bought these for. So I'll give you guys a comparison what this one looks like compared to that one in just a moment. Okay, now this is what it looks like when it's in there, and I like the way that the red Thermaltake looks a lot better than the Cooler Master there. And one of the things that I was worried about when putting the 140mm fan in here is I thought that it was going to take up a lot of space, but that really doesn't look that much bigger than the 120mm there. So I'm pretty happy with the way it looks. So we're going to give you a sound comparison here in just a moment here. I'm sorry I didn't do a sound comparison on the rattling before. You know, it was just really annoying. So we're going to see how this sounds here in just a moment. Okay, here it is. I just got the motherboard in and I got everything up and I just fired it up. So that's what those look like. They're a lot quieter. I like the way that those look too. Yeah, there's no vibrating or anything, so I like the way that is. I'm pretty happy with it. The only thing that I'm not really too thrilled about is the North Bridge fan. That's it right there. It's not really all that noisy, but it does have a high-pitched noise to it when I start gaming. You can't really hear too much of it right now. But I was thinking about either buying a different 60mm fan for that, or buying an 80mm fan and then just buying a converter or something and putting over it. Because what I want is I just want it to be more quiet. So, and another thing that I was thinking about doing too is getting rid of my GTX 260s and upgrading to just one GTX 285. Because there, you know, other than Crysis, there's really no need for me to have two, you know, that much power. So, anyhow. Thanks for watching.